Now, all train activities are halted in both directions at Columbus and Western because of this fire at a rail yard in Wrightwood. This impacts the Metra Southwest service line. The Chicago Fire Department says this is a hazmat situation, but there are no injuries or evacuations right now. But as you can see and imagine, this is going to cause a mess on the morning commute. Chris Habermel is headed there in Chopper 2, and we'll get more details from him throughout the hour.